So big one. Don't go down anymore. A big one. Almost. Try to bring it up to you. What'd it take on? Almost. Did the head come up yet? Get that slack in. There you go. Reel in.
Yeah, I'm gonna get him over here, Ty. I'm gonna get him over here on this side. Made a big run yet.
Watch your step.
Huh?
Watch your step. Big one. What was it doing?
Just cruising by.
Almost.
Good news.
Yeah. Can't even lift it.
He was just swimming. Here's what I was reading last night.
Huh?
I was reading that they're being fished hard.
Yeah.
And they're used to seeing all these other flies. They learn them.
Uh-huh.
So I thought, well, shit, what's something that what's his name hasn't been throwing? So I was like, I'm gonna try that black tadpole fly. And he was just swimming, he wasn't tailing. And I threw it in front of him, and it seen that, and it just went. I'm like, are you kidding me?
Let's do it here.
Oh God, dude, that's a hog. That's 10 pounds.
No. I lost my fly box.
What?
All right. Here, I'll look for it later.
Yeah.
It's gotta be here.
You guys scared? I'm gonna tape him. We'll stop and find it. Yeah, that black tadpole fly. So I guess the fly works. You don't think he's 10 pounds?
No, I think it's more than that.
Oh. I'm gonna say, you're telling me my fish shrunk? He's a chunk, ain't he?
Hold it.
What you got?
Hold it. Let me zero it out again. $12.48.
That's about right then. Let's see those measures. Maybe. That's a big old, that's gotta be a big old female. Look at that. And that big old belly on her. Just kind of crude here.
Looks like 28 and a half maybe. Right there. Ready?
Yeah.
Tilt it down.
Okay. You get that fly in his mouth?
Hold on.
Can never have. Take some the other way too if you don't mind. Those posts are better, I think. Get one of them as close as ain't much in the back except me and the fish's head. There you go.
Him off.
I had two fly boxes lost. Alright, let's look for your